Catholic Church will decide the date of burial of retired Catholic Archbishop Ndingi, Mwana, Nzeki, who died Tuesday morning. The church says it will hold a befitting send-off for the late retired Catholic Archbishop, saying the burial ceremony will, however, be restricted due to the ongoing pandemic.
The retired Archbishop Raphael Ndingi, Mwana, Nzeki has died at the age of 89. An announcement of his death by the Catholic Archdiocese of Nairobi on social media was brief, which read, and I quote, "A somber morning as His Eminence John Cardinal Njue has announced the passing on of His Grace Archbishop Emeritus Raphael Ndingi Mwana Nzeki. Let us pray for the repose of his soul," end of quote. The fallen clergyman, who was born on 25th December 1931 in Mwala constituency, Machakos County, was consecrated bishop by Pope John Paul VI, served in the Catholic Diocese of Machakos and Nakuru between 1969 and 1995. In 1997, he became the Archbishop of Nairobi, where he served for 10 years, until his retirement on 6th October 2007 at the age of 75. In his message of condolence, President Uhuru Kenyatta has described the late Ndingi Mwana Nzeki as a loving and outstanding man of God whose servant leadership shall be missed by Kenyans. Bishop Mark Kariuki of Deliverance Church says, "We pray for his eternal rest, consolation to family members and all the people whom he served." ODM leader Raila Odinga has eulogized him as one of the brightest lights to have graced the nation, whom Kenyans knew they could always count on to stand and speak out for truth and justice. ANC party leader Musalia Mudavadi has termed him a man of God who stood for righteousness, championed the cause of the poor and downtrodden, and stood for political and social justice. Duncan Hemba, KTN News.